take 400 meters hurdles for him.
Yes, sir.
This time they go. Hemming is very slowly away in lane number seven. Sally Gunnell's gone very quickly into the first hurdle. The first to rise right on the outside is Letta Sky, the world champion, into hurdle two. And Sally Gunnell losing ground on Farmer Patrick down the back straight. It's Letta Sky leading on the outside, but Farmer Patrick's gone very quickly, and Gunnell beginning to accelerate. Approaching the halfway stage, Farmer Patrick, Letta Sky, and Sally Gunnell, the big three at the moment. And it's Farmer Patrick with the Sally Gunnell now beginning to close. Gunnell now closing all the time on Farmer Patrick. She's got her under pressure. And Letta Sky on the outside. Three to go. Farmer Patrick and Sally Gunnell absolutely together. Letta Sky is struggling on the inside. Vickers. And it's Sally Gunnell now with one to go. Gunnell leads and goes for it. And she gets it right. Gunnell going for gold. And Gunnell gets the gold. Farmer Patrick in second place. Janine Vickers is third, 53-23, outside the Olympic record. She won't mind a little bit about that. A tremendous run. And the women's captain has done for the women's team exactly what the men's captain did for the men's team.
I mean, it's just like weeks and months and years of work. And you just wonder whether it's going to pay off, and I just can't believe that it has.
Yeah.
It's brilliant.
This is the greatest moment in any athlete's life.